Hello, my name is Dr. Denisovich. Welcome to our office, and we're doing an interview with Viktor Vronin.
I was born in a former Soviet Union, and I came here as a teenager. I had no knowledge of English language, and my primary language was Russian. As a teenager, I was back in high school, and at that point, I had to learn English to be able to get my education and be able to communicate with people. So obviously the first year was probably the most challenging year because you can't express yourself, you can't communicate with people. But after learning English and overcoming that challenge, it opened up a lot of doors of opportunities for me to further my education. Having a Russian background or knowing the Russian language helped me to have a more open-minded approach to things in life and education. It also, I think, gave me an advantage when I'm looking at the problems and trying to solve them. That's what I do on a daily basis, is solving problems and fixing things and helping people. It gives me an approach that is unique, I think, to me as a bilingual person. Being able to speak another language also helps me to treat people who otherwise would not be able to receive proper care, education when they choose their treatment. It helps me to attract Russian patients who just purely speak Russian, and that way we're able to help them and to take care of them. Besides treating English-speaking patients, Russian-speaking patients, we also encounter a lot of patients who speak Spanish, and that sort of presents a barrier because I do not speak Spanish, I'm not fluent in it, and I wish I would be. So for those of you who considering a language as a second language, I would say Spanish probably, in my opinion, would be one of the best languages to take advantage while you're in school, and at least get a basic communication. Knowing the more than one language, in my opinion, definitely gives you an advantage, being open-minded, and advantage of today's job market when you're searching for a job. I think employers definitely prefer people who have exposed knowledge of other cultures, languages, and that gives an opportunity for business growth, and I think if every other quality in the candidate is the same and they know more than one language, I think the employer would definitely pick that person over another. And I think that's definitely an advantage for those of you who want to learn a second language.